Next question is from Zach Toos. What program would you recommend for someone who wants to maximize benefits while losing weight? I don't want to lift just to maintain muscle. I want to improve other things at the same time. I'd imagine something like MAPS Performance would be good because it would help maintain muscle while also improving other athletic factors that won't be minimized during weight loss.
Yeah, if I had to recommend one program for someone to do forever, that will give them the best of all worlds, right? You're going to get muscle, strength, you're going to get some stamina, some endurance, you're going to get mobility, you're going to reduce your risk of injury, you're going to feel really good, and you only could do one of our programs, it would be MAPS Performance. Yeah. It really would, because it takes all those things into account. Now, here's the wonderful thing about taking all those things into account. Long term, the side effect of that is you look the best. Okay, so it might not be a bodybuilding program like right. MAPS Aesthetic, but in the long term, because of the improvements in mobility, fitness, and functional strength and movement, you're going to just look better long term. You're just going to overall be much healthier. This is something that I think is important that people consider, especially aesthetically driven people. Like if your goal is just to look good, and that's one of your favorite aspects of fitness, and you plan on working out, you know, forever, like you should, then you need to consider your mobility and your functional movement. You need to consider those things, because if you start to lose mobility, if your functional movement starts to decline, which it will, if you don't consider them in your training, those will start to decline. You'll start to lose the benefits of your favorite exercises. You'll start to lose the benefits of a squat. You'll start to lose the benefits of a deadlift. And what'll end up happening, which I've seen many, many times in people who've been lifting for, you know, 10 plus years, is that they end up removing exercises from their repertoire. You know, I used to be able to front squat. Now I don't anymore because it hurts this. Oh yeah, I used to bench press. Now I can't anymore. And yeah. You start taking away some of the best exercises all because you never considered mobility.
It's like that repetitive stress. Like at a certain point, you keep doing the same thing over and over again in the same plane. You know, your body is going to start to respond to that negatively. And I do agree with this program being one of those that addresses all the abilities of the human body and really like takes into account joint function, joint health, movement in general. And so all those things, like if you're just focusing on that, your musculature will benefit as a result of that. And you know, again, your physique will be desirable, but also like it's more long term. So it's more about quality of how I feel and how I can do things and still have abilities versus just, you know, like I can be really strong or I can be really buff, which are very important things as well. But this is not one of those that's like very direct. In terms of those attributes.
No, we're all going to say the same thing. Yeah. I mean, it's MAPS Performance is the program that I find myself going back to as far as the elements in it, right? So unilateral training in there, anti-rotational stuff in there, mobility work. When I think of how I lift today, which is more focused on general health, strength, good mobility, these are the things that I want long-term. Yeah, this is the single program that I think that somebody could probably run the rest of their life and be completely fine. You're going to build a great physique from it. You're going to stay healthy, stay fit. It's even got an endurance component in there, so you got some cardiovascular like out of it. So this program for sure is that program. Although I think all of them are written in a way that you could follow them for long term and be totally fine. Yep. Because we cycle and phase everything. This one I think addresses a lot of stuff that I remember having to address with all my clients.